Friends and family remembering a four-year-old who died during a shooting last week. Police believe Tyler Burnett shot himself accidentally on Friday at the Labette Manor Apartments. Tonight, a candlelight vigil was held near the location to honor Tyler.
This is really hard right now, but I wanted to get over with and just keep living his life on.
It's my baby. You know, every time I came in from work, just, Daddy, let me play with your phone. And that's all going.
27-year-old Rico Reed is charged with manslaughter, endangering the welfare of a minor, and tampering with evidence in connection to the shooting.